Gentlemen, meet Sergeant Jones and Sergeant Ramirez. Their squads will be assisting you on this mission. Care to brief them?
My pleasure, sir. It's pretty bad everywhere. Take your pick. Sergeant Ramirez, you and your boys will hit the crossroads just south of Foy.
Got it.
Sergeant Jones, you and your men will be joining me in a flanking action to the west. The woods here and here are heavily mined, with a couple of 88s and an OP inside this large farmhouse here. We lost a patrol in that sector, and we'll want to keep a lookout for them.
Thank you, Sergeant. The brass wants the 11th Armored in Foy by tomorrow's sunset. We've been asked to clear the way for them, and to do that, we've got to take out everything in between. Questions?
No, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. We'll see you in Foy. Dinner will be on me. Dismissed. Meet Sergeant Jones and Sergeant Ramirez.
Thank you.
Dorothy is quiet. And count your blessings. It's gonna get hot here soon enough.
Mike's gonna warn his friends.
Riley.
You guys showed up. They're dug in pretty good down there. A couple of 42s and 88s and a full platoon.
Terrific. Ready, guys? Let's maintain quiet, move into position, and hit them before they know what hit them.
Tachyon!
Light right! Second squad's got the rear. Watch for crossfire. Move!
Hey, Sarge, we got us a prisoner up here. Looks like an officer.
What the hell? Salute him. I'll be right up. Can anyone in this damned army speak German?
I can, Sarge. Yeah, a little.
Beats the hell out of nothing. Ask him where our missing patrol is.
Also, wir haben letzte Nacht eine Patrouille entsandt. Was ist mit ihr passiert?
Ich weiß nichts von irgendeiner Patrouille.
No luck, Sarge. He says he doesn't know.
Suppose we try again.
Wo ist diese Patrouille?
Im Schuppen, hinter dem Gebäude.
He says they're out back, Sarge.
Good, then he can take us to them. Let's go!
Zeigen Sie uns, wo unsere Männer sind. Los!
Amerikaner, stürte die Gefangenen!
Our guys are in there! We need to get to that barn before they do!
Tight cover!
Thank you.
Get a medic in here to take care of the wounded. The rest of us have got to get up to that crossroads to support Ramirez. Go! Ramirez, stay here and hold the fort. We'll cut them off before they get here. We just got this damn place up. Hell, not giving it back. Move out!
All yours, Riley.
This damn place, I'm sure as hell not giving it back. Move out! Wait for my signal! Let's get back to the crossroads.
Nice work, soldiers. We'll take it from here.
Sergeant Moody, have your men dig in near the forest south of town. And then meet me back at the CP at 0930.
0930, Captain. You heard the man. Let's go.